many ways to increase your strength. But then why are we teaching you these techniques? These are transistor techniques which not only focus on one muscle group but many muscle groups at once, which will be very useful for you while doing training. And in this exercise, we are going to teach you walk of the crab. It's very useful, it increases the flexibility of your shoulders and also strengthens your tricep muscles. So, observe carefully how my student does this exercise and keep practicing. Remember, again, you have to do this exercise forward and reverse both ways. You have to go backwards with your hands and start walking like a crab. Let's do our demonstration.